Only the Brave is a high-octane, full-on, passionate, in-your-face worship song. That heart cry, God, here we are, use us. We want to step into the fullness of all that you have for us. And I'd been thinking a lot about what it meant to be courageous, bold, to be brave. And at that time, I was wearing this watch, and I looked down and I noticed inscribed on it was this phrase, only the brave. And I loved that. And I thought, this is a time, you know, for the brave to rise up. But sometimes when we think about being brave, we think about it's the people who are confident, it's the people who are gifted, it's the people who are together and sorted. But actually, often, the most brave people are those who step out in weakness, in fear, in uncertainty, stepping into the unknown, but trusting that God will come through in a powerful way. And we began to write this song, we were looking at lyrical ideas and began to think about David, this shepherd boy who stepped up to the mark and took on this giant, Goliath, and through the power of God overcame. And you know, for us, we might feel weak, but if we step out in faith, God can do great things. So this song captures, hopefully musically, that excitement, that passion, the adrenaline of what it is to say, God, I'm out of my depths, but here we go, we're stepping into all that you have for us. Do or die, come and use us. And so Only the Brave is a song that I hope will really encourage people to take a risk and to step out.